So I started writing crime fiction to write about the real Edinburgh. Edinburgh remains the main character in my books.
Ian Rankin is one of today's most successful crime writers. 60 million copies of his books have been sold in 37 languages. Britain's top contemporary crime writer has fostered sympathies for the wicked since his student days. His central figure, Inspector John Rebus, carried out his first investigation in 1987. In 20 novels to date, he has turned him into a cult figure.